Stretch forth your hand, not here, no. Get up. Amen. Please, with your hand up, can you rise up? With your hand, you are in the presence of the Lord. You are inviting with your hand to see your neighbor, to stand up. Amen. Thank you, Father. Oh, this is beautiful. Before the message, please, I'd like you to come forward. Just come. Come. Thank you, Jesus. As you're standing, just church, let's join our hands together as we welcome them in the name of the Lord. Thank you, Holy Spirit. Thank you, Holy Spirit. Church, stretch forth your hand towards these blessed people. Just stretch forth your hand to these blessed people. Their lives will never remain the same. Yes, in the name of Jesus, their desire be met. The things that is bothering them, answers has come today. They are transformed from darkness to light. The light of God shines upon them. Every yoke concerning them is broken. In the name of Jesus Christ. Praise the Lord. Amen. My gift is here. Amen. Sister, who invited you? Alright, it's very simple. If somebody you invited is here, can I see you up? Just stand up. Thank you, Jesus. Only now, sister, the pastor. Pastor is always there every time. Praise the Lord. Where are our elders? Amen.
Amen.
Our women, where what's going on? So with me, this church must move forward. In Jesus' name.
Amen.
How many of us believe that when we don't have children, now our future is not certain? How many of us believe that?
That's right.
There'll be an end. Am I correct?
Yes.
We need children. Praise the Lord. Let us be concerned. Please, after this meeting, you just come this way. And all of you just come this way. There's a seat behind here. And there will be people to reach you, minister to you heavily and powerfully. And the eye will clean, and while you hear the word of God very well. God bless you.
Amen.
Please be seated. And I want to believe that how many of you who won the invitees? Only the pastor's wife had one. Amen. No, no, we share it together now. Amen. There's this testimony. Please, where's my brother? Yes, please come. Would you want to testify to the church today? Don't be ashamed. Tell them how God reached you. Just 1 minute, quick.
I was once a dead body, but this is my life today. I was admitted at the hospital, in the hospital affair. They do all sorts of analysis, and they don't know what is wrong with me. And that night, God sent an angel to me. That was what is there. Please, if you can stand up.
Let's join our hands together.
The person, we haven't met for a long time, but that actual night, she was there with me. That night, I couldn't sleep. I know that I will not see the day. But by His grace, I survived it.
Amen.
In that joy night, I saw some people, they wanted to place me down. So I decided to call my pastor in person. But unfortunately, all of the numbers in my phone disappeared. So Stella said she had my pastor number, so she called the pastor. So she called the pastor, and the pastor prayed for me. That night, I became one.
I live in God.
Hallelujah.
But
That's complication.